This is the problem many people face and they cannot use their Apple devices. This mostly happens when the software update is not fully or properly installed, or when restoring your device, the device was unexpectedly disconnected. Therefore, your device is stuck on the recovery screen. Moreover, this also happens when you try to install buggy apps as well. So, in this video, I am showing you 3 methods to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button to help me reach 4K subscribers. The first method is to force restart your device. You must keep pressing the power plus volume down buttons for a few seconds, and the device will restart. You will be on the home screen if it is a minor issue. If the force restart does not fix your iPhone stuck in recovery mode issue, then there is a second method to use. In this, you need to download a tool that works for free to fix iPhone stuck on recovery mode issue. For this, I am using Tenorshare Reiboot tool. The link is below in the description. It fixes 150 plus iOS related issues. Apart from that, you can use it to downgrade and upgrade iOS versions as well. For the recovery mode stuck issue, you can use it for free. It's available on both Mac and Windows. I already have downloaded and installed it. Here it is with a pretty self-explanatory interface. Now to fix recovery mode, attach your device with the computer and click on the exit button here. You can later use it for free to enter the device in the recovery mode as well. Press the exit button and wait for the device to go to the home screen after the restart. If it goes, well and good, and if it does not, then you need to use the paid version of the Tenorshare Reiboot. Before I show you the process, hit the like and the subscribe button. I have a registered copy here and I will show you how to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode if the other two methods don't work for you. Keep the device attached to the computer and click on the start button. Here are two options, standard repair and deep repair. In standard repair, all of your data is safe. But in case the standard repair fails, you have to try the deep repair. And in this option, the data will be erased from your device. And unfortunately, if you don't have the backup, it's gone. Let's try the standard repair first. Here on this screen, it will ask you to download the latest available version for your device. You can either download it from the Reiboot tool or you can download it from the IPSW web. I have already downloaded it from the IPSW website and I will select that from here. Once the IPSW file is selected, click on this button and wait for the process to complete. It will fix all the bugs your current OS has and you will be able to use your device later. As the process is completed, just go through the setup process on your device and now I can use my device without any issue. I have fixed iPhone stuck in recovery mode issue using Tenorshare Reiboot tool. The link to it is below in the description. Thank you for watching.